And my press box people are really weak tonight. But that message was paid for by Jim Davis.
On the kick.